commercial insurance can be tricky, you know, but it really doesn't have to be. What makes commercial insurance tricky is the fact that there's thousands and thousands of different types of companies out there, different kinds of businesses. You know, you have retail stores, you have auto shops, you have restaurants, you have tow trucks, dump trucks. I mean, you name it, you know, there's lots of different types of companies. And that what makes that tricky is each one of these companies is different. No two are run exactly the same. And it's complicated even more. Businesses are always changing. Some are growing, some are contracting, some are just, you know, just tweaking what they do. You know, so if you think about that, insurance is tricky. But the point is, you know, what you do isn't tricky. You know your business. Your business isn't confusing. You know what you do. You know the scope of your operations. You know your employees. You know what equipment you have. You know if you're growing or thinking about growing or expanding or, you know, or whatever you're doing. That's not tricky. So it seems like the tricky part comes with you trying to explain what you do to an insurance agent. You know, it's not tricky. The tricky part is, again, just explaining yourself and having the agent listen, maybe ask a few questions to clarify, and, you know, ultimately try to find you what you need and what you should be carrying at the best price. So, you know, whatever kind of business you have, finding a good agent is probably very, very important for you. You know, and whether you go with us or you go with somebody else, look for an agent with lots of carriers. The more the companies, the more the options, the better for you. Try to find an agency that has a good reputation. They should be A+ rated with Better Business Bureau, Trusted Choice. Look for 4- and 5-star reviews. You know, these types of things will give you a good idea of kind of what you're dealing with an agency. You want an agent with a lot of experience. I've been doing this for 26 years, and most of my staff's been with me well over 10. And probably last but not least, like I said, you know, find a nice agent that you can talk to, that you feel comfortable with, you know, that as you're growing, you don't feel like, gee, I felt like an idiot last time I talked to these people. You know, you shouldn't feel that way. You know, we're not here to sell you. We really want to try to help you. So like I said, whether you go with us or you go with anyone else, look for an agency that has your best interests at heart.